What's up, guys? King of the North here, back with some more Graveyard Keeper. Still working on trying to get some bodies here to help us with our graveyard. I want to try something. I need to get the miller tiers unlocked so I can buy hops or hop seeds from him. I need to be able to start producing beer soon. Let's look at the technologies for it. And the only way I can start making beer is by getting the ingredients from the miller, and I need to progress his tiers. Oh shit, 100 green points. Alright, so it'll be the brewing stand. That should be enough, right? Yeah, I won't need to be making hard liquor or anything like that. So at 100 points, I'll be able to start brewing. But I also need to be able to get the seeds first, too. So right now, the main focus is on filling out the graveyard and producing enough stuff to sell to the miller. And I have the zombie cutting firewood right now because I believe you can sell firewood to him. I'm gonna keep making carrots here. The reason why I'm farming this up right now is for the one green point. Those pumpkins are finishing up, as you see there, which is nice to see. Let's see how we did with these pumpkins. Okay. I think only one of these should have green or gold pumpkins. One more of you. There it is. Two gold pumpkins. All right. And we got an achievement for it. All right. So we're going to keep using the fertilizer. Let's use up the silver pumpkin seeds first. No, I'm going to put the peat down and then I'm going to put the fertilizer in. I don't know if that helps give more seeds or whatever. That's right. We're making progress, right? And these are ones that are going to be worth holding on to. Check our onions. All right, so we have plenty of golden onions now. Yeah, I have plenty of golden onion seeds as well. I use normal fertilizer here. So I kind of want to go heavy on farming because this is another resource for money that we're going to see. Eventually we'll be able to sell all of our higher quality goods. Seeds in here. Okay. let's go back down into the cellar here. Hopefully make those injections now that I have enough flasks for them. There we go. Silver injection. Go. And as I said, I can make glue. Can I? I can't reset. I can't look at it. All right. So I can make glue. I've already made it. I need life solution. When was life solution? Brains? Life solution, there it is. We'll make two things of glue. Oh, I need more flasks. Those should be ready. There we go. Alright, gotta wait for... Actually, I'm gonna have to get more glasses. What are you doing here? So he's done all the firewood. Let's get him back onto breaking up iron here. Oh yeah, we're making the injections for glue. Needed the flask, I totally forgot. So a body should pop up soon. So what the hell was I looking at before? I needed a bunch of green. Oh, I was looking at brewing. 110 blue. Let's grab this. I know the donkey should be here soon, but I'm gonna see if I can grab that firewood and sell that to the miller. If not, I'm gonna be very upset, and I'll need to throw it all into one of my furnaces. That'll be a massive waste of all the billets that I spent on that. Moment of truth here. I don't care if I get, like, a single copper for each one of them. I can. He's got about 10 silver. And I plan on... Yeah, like I said, I could care less if they're each a single copper piece each. I want to max out this guy's tiers. I'm done. With this. There it is. Max that out. May have finished the third one. I can't see it yet. But we'll check back tomorrow. One way to do it. You know what? Let's check on Miss Charm. There's something weird right now. I have to do something to get the astrologer to open up his inventory. But I also gotta figure out a way to get Miss Charm to forgive him. I need Miss Charm to tell me what the hell she wants from him to forgive him. But she hasn't mentioned anything since I've been around. Yeah, I have some questions, that's about it, and then I need to get the aristocrat papers, and that's 12 gold or something. We are going to teleport back to the house, hoping that we have a body that we can actually use here. Just gonna pull up the notes here. We're looking for situations with four red skulls on. And five or six white skulls. Those are the qualities we're looking for. I don't think the second one will come unless I do like the repose where it has more skulls on it. I know it's a longer trip, but I need you to get here, Naki. Should pull all the injections out of the shelf here when I do this. Yep, they'll be right there. There we go. What do we got? Garbage. So this is back-to-back really bad bodies here. We are going to take the organs out of here so we have them to break down later on. I should probably actually pull blood out as well because I did just spend a ton of it, and I know that it is used in some of the recipes. That on fire. Alright, we're doing well money-wise right now. We have 19 silver. I am going to go to sleep so we don't get the sleep debuff. And also pass the day and go check out the miller when we wake up. I have to keep an eye out for the gold chunks too. That's what I'm hoping pops up in these chests from that guy breaking down the ore slabs. See, there's plenty of silver in there. Alright, what can I get you to make? What are we getting low on? You could do some nails for us, but nails aren't terrible to come up with. Let's get you to make some beams here. Miller. I also got to check on the merchant. I think I might have to talk to him in regards to getting the elevator installed, maybe, because I've looked around and I can't find anything technology-wise or anything at the house. Let's see if this guy's outside yet. He is. Have some good news for me, buddy. Are you serious? I'm gonna have to make a ton of firewood again. There's gold hops here. I'm not wasting all the fertilizer to get bronze hops all the way up to gold. That's not happening. I might have to chop up a bunch of or have the zombie chop up a bunch of firewood again. Actually, I'll probably have him do that next. after he's done making all those beams for us. I'm gonna sell the burial certificates we have and then check on the merchant. Although we had one. Let's talk business. More questions, trade. I shouldn't have to make, I don't think I have to make the food. Marketing campaign. Supposed to be an elevator, but because the zombies are around, maybe it's not a thing anymore. Cannot wrap my brain around that. There's nothing here, right? Oh my god, there it is. Wow. It was here the whole time. What did I say I was gonna get him to make? Oh yeah, a bunch of firewood. Make me like 210. That'll be good. Wow, really disappointed about that actually. This whole time I could have been making... Well, I haven't really grown a whole bunch of vegetables, so I shouldn't be that upset, but the whole time I'm wondering why I couldn't find that. And here it is. This is a slow one. Can officially craft crates. Just have to get the supplies to fill the crates. All right, so oh, we got a body. Is this it? Is this gonna be our moment? Can only hope. What's it gonna be? Okay, so 3 and 4. So this isn't like a maximum opportunity here, but we are going, I am going to roll with this. Lye injection adds 1 red and 1 white. So we'll do that. Craft. Oh boy. It's does it itself. Is that sucks. So I'm gonna have to keep coming in here and checking on that. Damn it. Alright. Hopefully that doesn't rot on us. I probably missed the farmer. I know he stays out late, but I'll have firewood that I want when I head over there next. So let's go to bed real fast. Maybe it's the second table where I'm able to actually inject myself. All right, let's check on this body real quick. It's almost done. Okay, and it is deteriorating on us. So, the next one, blue adds one. Gold removes two and adds two. What is needed for the second table? Alright, I need 50, so I'm still a little ways off from that. Alright, let's grab our firewood, sell it to the miller. And then this guy's a beast. $210 pieces of firewood. I don't even care if I'm getting. Actually, you know what? I could care less if the guy didn't pay me anything for it and just took it off my hands and was like, "I'll give you access to tier 3." I'll take this and allow you to spend money here. So I can't even like scroll all the way down, so this guy's buggy as hell. There it is, we did it. Back tomorrow. Let's go visit the farmer, see if we can buy some seeds. Yeah, this is bugging out. This lady's all right now. She just appeared. Might have to reset the game soon. Damn, this guy comes out late, man. Buy the pumpkin seeds and the silver onion seeds. Go check on that body. Also nearly done. I'm just going to extract the blood and fat after this because this is taking too long. It's already at 98%. This will be our best body yet. And I can only get 5 quality at it from this at the moment because we need better technology for graveyard pieces. You've got to be kidding. This is now the third time that a shovel has broken on me while I was trying to put someone in the ground. Get another body. That's the first body we've buried in a while. What you got for me here? Okay, so not a bad one. I'm going to... Oh my god, I just did the thing. Damn it. Well, gold's in there. I'll do a lye injection next to add one and one, and then use the silver injection to remove one and add one white, and then I'll probably just do the extractions after that. That's gonna do it for me this episode, guys. Feel free to like, comment, subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next... Hold on. The next episode. Peace.